So we've got a dent in the bow here, which we shouldn't be too hard to sort out, but otherwise it's looking pretty good. We've got a sail drive at the bottom, no prop on, so I'm reckoning that might be a seized engine, but it doesn't matter because it's got an outboard trough just at the back there. So the aim is just to get this all cleaned up. What do you think, Sophie? All good?
All good.
Excellent. Right, so we will update you in a second when the trailer comes along.